Welcome back to another reaction video. This one's to NEMOPHILA style, continuing the Seize the Fate album. And this one has an official music video, so it won't just be the album cover. But I'm just excited to get back into it. So let's jump in. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Let's do it here. Yeah, see, that's better. Little fishies.
I'm not thinking what the mic could do next. Shooking up blazing, I'm impressed. Such a hard and touch a fire sound, I'm a real like yeah. Spending on him with the attitudes. Taking a good dream in a dream of true. Shake that eat green with trenches. Life is time for the dream true.
This is definitely different than the last one.
No need to hide, cry. Decided it is time. It's quite easy, simple. Think you have to be the symbol. Taking the actions, not too hard. Time to fight, no need to guard. So pack it, unlock it, you got to let it shoot that rocket. All you gonna do is try anything. I see it, it's all be collected. You make it feel difficult, that's what did you really say? It's got the mask, the phone in the middle
of time. Fight.
Same thing I know we used to rock. Don't gonna be afraid at all. Show everyone to trick or treat. Don't gonna be big at all. But you be fine, rap is all. Keep it mean, just watch me. I'm just happy to see it someday. No need to hide, gonna put you on me. It's time, just for me. It's time to start pretending again.
Before we get into it, I like the style of the music video. It's definitely different than what I normally see in music videos from like bands that I like and everything. It's different from Epica, it's different from Bandmade, it's different from the Love Bites videos that I've seen. Like, they're all different. And I can't wait to see some live footage of NEMOPHILA playing these songs, because they're all like vastly different, but they all still, you know, have the essence so far that I'm hearing from NEMOPHILA. You know, it has the same essence. It's still the same band making it. They're just showing how versatile they can be when making songs and different songs and different feels and different genres. Because this one has more of more rap than in the last songs. Like Seize the Fate had some in it. If I'm remembering correctly, but this definitely has it. Like, it's leaning very heavily into it, but it still has the heaviness and the chorus that I like. So let's continue. Yeah, I like this. It's so different. Like this.
Mm-hmm.
hadn't seen that type of the sort of like zoom out thing in a while. Like in music videos, technically, that I've seen, I haven't seen them in a while. And I think it's cool that they sort of, I guess, brought that back. And I know like a lot of people are gonna say, oh, then this person just did it or this person just did it. I personally haven't seen it in a while. So to me, it's sort of like bringing something back that, that I don't see a lot of people using anymore. But yeah, this song's very different than the last for sure, but it still has the heaviness that I like. And yeah, I've said this with like I've said this with Bandmade before, but like like the whole rap like flow type sections, I'm not really big on, but definitely they're that type of sound with like the with the rock and heavy sound is definitely growing on me because that type of music is what I was used to, growing up and listening to Linkin Park. I like that type of thing, the nu metal, the rock type style. I like that. I grew up and I started listening to more heavier stuff, and the rap sort of got, lost because I stopped listening to the rock. I started listening to symphonic metal, which, as you all know, it's more of the operatic singing and less so like rapping and stuff. So that sort of stuff, the rap, like got away from me. But seeing it here and seeing it with Bandmade, it's like, and even with Baby Metal when they did BMC, like I like seeing them, like they take influences from all these genres and putting them into this, and then making you love things that you wouldn't typically love, but definitely like the song. I love the style of the music video and like the style of song. And the only thing is, I don't know what the meaning of the actual song is. Plus, I'm still learning faces and learning names, but I will eventually get it. Also, I'm doing sort of a Q&A. So if you have any questions for me, anything about me, I'm more than willing to answer them. Same with on Discord. You put your questions there. Any questions, pretty much, not super, super personal questions, but any questions you want to ask, I'm more than willing to answer them. And either I will answer them on Discord or make a whole separate video for them. But sort of like a get to know me sort of thing, more connect with me, get to know me. But that is all I have for you. Thank you for watching.